debut, Jodine Higgins and Sean Rice of Canada. Here are the Canadian silver medalists, Michelle Menzies and Jean-Michel Bombardier, and the standard Canadian cheering section comes alive. They're in eighth place after the technical program, and a lot of people in the Canadian camp felt they kind of got lost in the shuffle last night. Maybe their skate was better than it really was rewarded by the judges.
Well, it's amazing to me that this team has only been together for 9 months. I think we tend to forget that. But what this partnership has done is brought the best out in each of the skaters.
Triple sow cow, but from the angle we saw it at, I question whether or not she got a clean landing in. I suspect that perhaps she did have a 2-foot landing, but a nice throw nonetheless.
What I love about this team is everything is so well finished. They really take their time. They never rush through any of the elements.
Performance. The thing that I've enjoyed the most is that this team skates together as a team. We sometimes watch pair teams perform and you sense that there's some friction and they're not skating together, but this has been a really cohesive unit out here tonight. They've had a great skate, and to go along performance that they had last night, this for them as well has been an excellent world's debut.
Oh, look at the emotion on Jose Chouinard's face and the Canadian team ecstatic. Jean-Michel Bombardier, Michelle Menzies, and tears of emotion because they've just delivered a great skate here. Well, he said they were happy with their placement in Hamilton, but not happy with the way they skated. Said they had to learn how to compete. I guess that's part of the learning process.
They had complete concentration throughout the entire program. Here's a look at the triple twist. Gets good height, a little tight on the landing, but they push it through. I think what I was most impressed with, oh, here's a look at the triple sow. It does look like she does touch there, but I don't think that's, yeah, it's very minor. I was really impressed with the choreography and the way that they just took their time all the way through it, step by step throughout the program. I think that has something to do with their training. They train with Jose Picard and Eric Gillies, and their choreographer is Ushi Kesler, who also did Lloyd and Isabel's program.
Well, you mentioned actually earlier that the short period of time that this team has been together, and there's something happening here. Something has clicked between these two skaters, and it's evident after just the short period of time that they've been together, and it's that special ingredient that makes a really good pair team.
Five threes, fours, and fives. Technical marks. They both were disappointed a year ago, missing the Olympics. She with Kevin Wheeler and he with Stacy Ball. He was eighth in Munich with Stacy Ball, and accepting congratulations here. Presentation marks. And they have second place ordinals right across the board behind Kovarikova and Novotny. We'll be back with more from the 93 Worlds in Prague after this.